watching Proactive London. Joining us today is Alastair Ford from Mining Capital, because we are going to be discussing Greatland Gold, because they've commenced drilling under the Juri joint venture with partner Newcrest Mining this week. The venture, it's in the highly prospective Paterson province in Western Australia. So Alastair's going to explain to us why it is so sought after and what it means for the company. A very good morning and a warm welcome to you, Alastair.
Well, I mean, the thing about Greatland, of course, is it's got quite a lot to live up to. It's made the probably the standout mining discovery of the last 5 years in the gold space, or at least one of them, at Havieron. Yeah. And the company's share price has responded accordingly over the years. And as I checked yesterday afternoon, the market capitalization over £900 million. So this is a company with what you might call a strong track record of success. And it's really looking to build on the skills base, the knowledge base, and the everything it's really learned from being on the ground there in Paterson, from drilling those successful holes and bringing in Newcrest. It's got a lot of ground in and around Havieron, both in joint venture with Newcrest, as you mentioned, at Juri, and it also holds some ground on its own, 100% owned ground. And it's working on both those separate jurisdictions as we speak. Drilling has been announced for both of them. And I think really the market's going to be waiting with bated breath, because although it's very hard to find a project of the scale and significance of Havieron, which is why we don't see them coming along, all the time. We see them very rarely, in fact. Nevertheless, Greatland has proved it can do it. So that sort of gives it something of an edge, at least in terms of the minds of investors at the moment. You know, if it can do it once, maybe it can do it again. And it's not the only company in that area, but certainly I think it's the one that people will be watching closely for now.
Yeah, almost a victim of their own success, but hopefully they can emulate what they've done there at Havieron. In regards to other companies that have been making the mining headlines this week, Alastair, what have you been looking at?
Well, I mean, I was sort of, I was interested in the Greatland news. It sort of shone a spotlight for me again on the Paterson area, the wider Paterson Range, which, as you know, was sort of the subject of a kind of frenzy of interest last year. And it's been interesting to note that the interest in the mining sector hasn't really gone away, but what's really happening now is that the companies that are on the ground there are beginning to get moving. And so it's less of a sort of, it's less of a staking rush that we're talking about now. More it's going to be a question of news flow from exploration. I mean, what interested me particularly this week was to see Antipa, which is an Australian company, raising 25 million Aussie dollars to go to work in the Paterson region, not too far from Greatland. They were supported by some significant investors, Newcrest and IGO. Also, London's Metal Tiger took a bit of that action. And so I think that's going to be watched from several different angles, and it'll be interesting to see how much progress they make on the Paterson. So with other companies too, like Power Metal Resources nosing around in the area, it's an interesting focus for mining investors to keep an eye on, or an interesting locus, I should say, an interesting location. And in the background, there's always been rumours swirling about how much Rio Tinto really is discovering in its work there, because Rio Tinto's got a couple of angles in the Paterson Range, but there are rumours that it has discovered an Olympic Dam-style deposit. And, we'll have to see how those rumours play out. But I think it's going to be an interesting few months down at Paterson Range, and Greatland will be certainly at the top of the watch list, but there are plenty of others too.
Sounds good. Alastair Ford from Mining Capital, thank you very much indeed. Discussing Greatland Gold and also lots going on in the Paterson province there in Western Australia.
Thanks, Casey.